Hey everyone, again, this is gonna be a late night one. We are back with Newtopia. Last time we got two new guests, and yeah, clearly this is not the same as when I left. But hey, I went on that easy one to get some stuff. Now let's see this. You're free to group party members however you like. If you want two party members to bond, try making them room with each other. Only this will float over their heads while something's going on. That's just to take a closer look inside the room and watch events unfold. You're itching to help shape their little lives, aren't you? Yeah, this is like Tomodachi Life, but you don't have as much involvement. I'm gonna try and do two areas per video. Why not? It turns out you talk in your sleep and you're allowed. Oh, sorry about that. You kept saying, wrong! I've got a lot on my mind. How does that work? Well, we're already at level 3. Acquainted. We also learned warning together. Now I'm just gonna have you two group together. And time to give Wolfie a new weapon. That is if she gets... Oh, she got the broomstick. On my other copy, I can never trust my friend Kapui with money at all. She keeps getting bananas. I don't have much of a problem, but yeah. Hey, you look like an actual witch. Okay. Some levels have been increased, but hey, you do what you do. Now, let's continue on to this area. Well, look who it is. Oh, hello. Oh, it's chaos again. You just keep turning up like a bad penny. Chaos! Prepare to taste defeat! Oh, that was a good one. Well, since you want it so much, let's dance. Yeah. Take backs? Eek. Hold it right there. Blink. Who dares? Another role to assign. Great sage, a wise and powerful mage who roams the world helping others. Select me from... Let's see if I have something from Meme Maker. Who looks like he would be a good sage? In the previous one, I had... Silver be my great sage. I'll have Selene be my great sage. Selene is from Sly Cooper, Thieves in Time. Yes. I'm not gonna tell. Post. There we go. Now it is time. Selene.
So you're this Dark Lord I've been hearing so much about. You won't be getting your way
much longer. Not if I have anything to say about it.
Great sage, Selene.
You won't ever tell you nobody likes a party pooper. I might just let you live this time. Bye for now. Bye. And breathe. Sorry, I temporarily forgot how to breathe during that.
How do you do? They call me Selene. I am a traveling mage.
I'm Melody.
Blah, 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 blah. Intriguing. So you're on a quest to defeat the Dark Lord.
Yeah, he's been a jerk. Yeah, but...
But you feel like you're not quite strong enough.
Stop reading my mind, sir.
I sense a strange power within you, though. You might not think it's much at the moment. But continue your journey, and you'll grow and grow.
So just hang in there. Got it!
If fortune is on our side, we'll meet again. Until then.
Bye-bye!
As I said, I'll try to do two areas per... If I remember correctly, I should probably go up this way. Let's go.
I need some cold water. You're always saying that. When am I ever saying that? I wonder who that great sage Selene is.
How cool was he? You won't be getting your way for much longer.
Not that I have anything to say about it, right?
Sorry about that. Dark Lord Chaos couldn't even dish up a good comeback. So cool. So dreamy. You do realize he's very, very old, right? Okay, we better hurry up. Is Tim Tingle in a bad mood? You're in a good mood. While they kind of counteract at each other.
Oh, hey!
We are going this way. And again, we better hurry because I hate it when my space just goes out.
Oh, hey, I found something. Oh, there's something on the ground. Melody got one NP candy. So hungry.
I haven't heard that in a while. Oh yay, monsters!
I thought we weren't gonna get one. Oh, now we have a cloud called Cumulus. Who's that?
Yeah!
I need to get rid of that stick.
And it just kind of seems ridiculous.
Cumulus heals itself by rain. And clean itself. That would be in before it regenerates health.
Ha!
That's 22 phases rescue. Easy! King Wolfie won. I'll feel that in the morning.
Okay, let's keep going.
In!
Bounding in. I already know who I want to have on my team next.
Oh, let's see. Ooh, Wolfie bought Tingle a present. Went shopping. Brought you something.
Don't mind if I do.
What did Wolfie get you?
Perfume. Oh, she doesn't like it.
Well, it's... Dentingle isn't too pleased. Wow. She apparently didn't like it.
Yay!
Please stop. Okay, here you go.
What do you bought? Squeaky staff.
Equip.
Oh boy. I thought I had enough stuffs.
Okay, I'm quickly going to feed you guys. I'm gonna give myself some of the rare honey. Ooh, I'm content and I got more MP.
I'll feed Tingle some goblin ham. It's not that tasty apparently.
Okay, Ricky, you have one.
Delicious!
Okay, now let's quickly send out to that treasure chest and see what's in it. That'll be the last area for this. Again, my phone does not have a lot of space, so... Let's see what's in that big chest, and hey, guess what? Let's go!
Oh my goodness, I'll make it through this. Well, I think I'll go back to that area and show you last way. Let's open this big box and see what's in it. A silver staff? I just got a squeaky staff and I swapped this. Well, at least I don't look as ridiculous as I thought I would. Likewise. Ah! Ah! I seriously hate my life. I'm gonna have to start recording on my tablet, and that thing has horrible camera capture. It links Morgan through stuff. Okay, at this point, no more screwing around. We won! We got Goblin Hand and 24G. Come on, hurry up! Rounding in! Okay, let's set out once again. And quickly for this time. We'll finish that one route real quick so we can get our next area unlocked for the next episode. Let's go! Quick! I got my favorite clothes on today! They're the same ones you've been wearing. Okay, let's go this way now. I want a game of rock, paper, scissors. No. That thing was a fire! Take that. Pendulum's turn. Ah! Sounds like she's in complete terror. Why does she keep using her fire spell? Ha! Okay, we did it. Now come on, guys. Oh. I'll be fine. Oh, what great weather for an adventure. Great weather for adventuring indeed. Yeah, what should we do? Let's go home. Damn it! Wait, what? Gosh darn it, Tingle. Yeah, come on, sweaty. I'm not giving up. But we're almost there. Start. Anytime, never give up. Hey! Come on. Let's hurry up. I don't want to deal with these things again. Fire! Take that! Yes! Making a bit of a bond with Tingle. Thanks! No, 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 how about that? Ouchie. I love shows off. Team movie one. And Tingo leveled up. And learned booby trap. Come on, we're almost there. Let's go, fellas. Hurry up. We're just asleep. This can't be happening. Come on. Ooh, Jess. What's in it? 3 game tickets. Come on, fellas, let's hurry up. Yay! Oh, we're already getting a new companion. Create from scratch. Male. Alright. Okay. Sorry for being so quiet. Just wanted to focus on some stuff. Let's see. Let's just call him Puglord C. And his personality was cool. And he chose to be a chef. Okay. Puglord C, the cool chef. I'm happy with this. Let's go. And let's hurry this up. Come on in. Hurry up so we can end this episode. Chef Puglord C. Whew, I finally made it. Sorry I'm late. I'm Puglord Seba. I'm a chef. I always do my best. Puglord C, join your... Now let's add him to my room so we can get a connection going on. Oh! Okay, never mind. Tingles wants the connection. Let's train ourselves into fighting machines. Let's walk the path to victory. No, let's run it! Training time! So it's safe! I'm feeling the fire! Mine is as strong as a muscle. Sorry, I wanted to make sure this is so... weird. Now we are acquainted and learn show off. There you go. Now you can get yourself a toy knife. Equipped. Sorry, Puglord, you just joined. I'm not giving you a new uniform. Let's see what's in roulette real quick. Nope. Oh, nope, I did not mean to press that. Well, that's all for today. So, I'll see you in the next video. See ya!